This is just a Basics Purified water. We got it in a pack of 24 from CVS. It costed $2.99. Let's test the TDS and pH levels. Let's pour some water in. First, let's test the TDS level. If you want to buy this TDS tester, check the link down below. Turn on the TDS tester, make sure it says zero, and put it in. Two, that is ideal drinking water. Now let's test the pH level. If you want to buy this pH tester, check the link down below. Only do two drops. Let's stir it a little for a better result. I give this a 5. This is acidic.
Stay tuned!
Like and subscribe!